Use Workflow Data Fabric Hub to connect to external data sources and retrieve data to power AI agents and enrich workflows on the ServiceNow AI platform. Let's look at the advantages of using Workflow Data Fabric Hub. A connection administrator can create a zero-copy connection to a data source that enables users to access real-time data directly in the ServiceNow AI platform without copying any data to your instance. After gathering the data requirements for a new application or AI agent, a data steward can create a data fabric table and map the external data they need to fields in the table. Data consumers on the ServiceNow AI platform can then access the data fabric table and its data just like any table in the instance. In addition, data stewards can retrieve real-time external data by connecting predefined data fabric tables that are included with applications to external data sources. Data stewards can also reuse data from a table by connecting a predefined data fabric table to another table on the instance using the ServiceNow Local Instance Connector. Let's look at the process for establishing connections and creating data fabric tables. First, a data consumer meets with a data steward and the connection administrator to discuss data requirements for a new application on the ServiceNow AI platform. Next, the connection administrator gathers the data requirements and meets with the data source administrator to create a service account that can access the schema and tables needed for the new application. The connection administrator then establishes a secure connection to the external data lake in the Workflow Data Fabric Hub using the service account credentials provided by the data source administrator. The connection administrator configures access controls in the connection details, ensuring the data steward can access the connection to view data assets in the external data lake and create a data fabric table. Then the data steward selects the established connection in the Workflow Data Fabric Hub and creates a data fabric table. The data steward explores the available schema, selects a source table with the required data, and maps columns between the source table and the data fabric table. Now let's see how to maintain the quality of established connections and data. After creating a data fabric table and mapping data, the data steward works with the data consumer to review the data and ensure that it meets the business needs of the application. The data consumer begins developing a new application and accesses the data fabric table and its external data in real time, just like any table on the ServiceNow AI platform. The data source administrator monitors the external schema for consistency and communicates future schema changes to the connection administrator and data steward. Workflow Data Fabric Hub enables you to establish connections to external data sources, create data fabric tables, and maintain the quality of established connections and data to power AI agents and enrich workflows on the ServiceNow AI platform. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.